I can just imagine that. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna have to, like, flip it. Actually, there we go. Yeah, Rips and I still have to play a game of Phasma because they did do the update. That. I was like going for the handle and didn't even realize that there was a damn lock on the thing. I gotta break that. Oh yeah, it's got like a Tim Burton feel to it. And I like how they have the collision like here because of the rope. You can't move it. So it's got like nice collision coating on it. Whatever that thing is. So I'm gonna push it off this way so I know exactly where the leech is at. Okay, so it's coming for me. Thank you. I'm assuming had I not drained that and jumped into the water, I would have been electrocuted. Oh, wait. You're kidding me. Okay. So I need to redrain it and reposition both of them. Position that one there. And that one there. So we should be good. Refilling. That's a dead rat. I'm not liking the hole. That's creepy. Wait. Okay. Hold on. There's... I was about to say, do I need to go into the hole? Okay, that... Okay, that was creepy. I think there are. And I just totally did that. Okay, I was not expecting it to actually grab me through the board. It automatically switches? What the hell? I was like trying to bait it. Alright, have a good one, Silva. Oh, I meant to jump. Bullshit. I was right there too. At least I made the checkpoint. Go. Okay, that's not gonna work, and I'm dead. Oh, ooh, that was intense. There's a hole. I didn't realize that there was a hole. Okay, I need the thing. Oh, okay, so it's up there. Thank you. Yeah, they are. Okay, so I'm gonna have to reposition the little case. Because that has a timer on it. Sure, we can make it. All right, so we can. Did that really just happen? Like, I technically made the door. But I slid underneath it and I was totally on the other side. That would have been hilarious had I made the. Why did I think I could jump back down in that? Wait. Oh, that's right. I can't move it. Okay, I gotta drain it. Hey, variety. I think I made that a little too big of a gap on the side. There we go. Yeah. Trying to let it go before he broke the damn thing. Thank you. I'm sup- Oh, the power went out. Wait, how am I supposed to get on? There we go. There we go. I think that's a bottle I need to get. Oh, maybe not. Oh, okay. So that's the first DLC right there. No, that it's actually the first game. 'Cause that's the main part of the main story.